The name's Fletcher. Frank Fletcher. I'm a former private investigator turned courier in a crazy city known as Los Santos. In this place, it's eat or be eaten. Or if you're like me, you stay out of people's way in order to avoid winding up on someone's dinner plate. My past brush with violence as one of my friends was pumped full of lead had me realize there had to be more to life than just package deliveries. So, after a good number of ride-alongs and an intensive and nerve-wracking certification process, I was finally a newly minted EMT. Now I possess the knowledge and skill to help people. However, being a paramedic isn't all that it's cracked up to be. There's a lot of waiting, especially during slower parts of the day. But that doesn't mean our job isn't any less important. We're out here helping the citizens of Los Santos from certain death, and sometimes from themselves. EMTB Fletcher is beginning service under Echo 15 and is 10-8 at Central MD. Oh god.
Oh shit.
Oh, come on now. What are you?
Why are you hitting me with your ambulance?
Who are you? I'm gonna report you. Who are you? Also, that person might need help.
Have a good day.
Alright, are you mocking me?
Never.
Saul!
He hit me with his ambulance, Saul! He hit me so hard!
Alright, now you're just channeling Doug.
Would never do that, ever.
My car is off, for crying out loud!
Yeah.
Ow! Oh, it hit me, guys!
That tested the suspension right there.
I don't get it on Echo to Echo 28 Tarkov.
Where are you drunk? What are you drinking today?
He's drunk off that burger.
Yeah, I'm drunk with water.
Burger drunk.
Burger drunk.
Are you? Who are you? Who are you?
I'm asking the questions, not you.
Who are you? Who are you? Who are you?
Okay, he's broken now. What do we do?
Sir, I'm gonna need you to walk this line.
Echo 15 to all units, we have a broken firefighter. I'm not sure what to do, please advise.
Yeah, I need you to touch the tip of my nose now.
I don't think he can touch the tip of his own nose.
Fired.
Where are you going?
Crazy!
I don't even know what's happening. What's going on? What is this?
Matter of fact, everyone, Echo 2, Echo 28, talk off.
Echo 28! You're being called by the medevac.
Okay.
555! This is all. Yes, the,
Whoa.
Hi there, folks. What can do it for you? Don't mind the firefighter. Yes, I got you.
Come on, Frank. Come on, Frank.
Come into the air. Just throw a whole bottle into the air.
No.
Not funny. Not stupid. No, not retard. What? Where's this going?
Responding to
call 2306.
I don't know why they ask if they're not even gonna wait for an answer.
You wanna fight me?
No. You have an axe. No.
Okay, you wanna fight me?
No. Axe. You have a pipe wrench. No.
Fight me?
Okay. You know what? How about we just say no to all forms of, especially no.
Okay.
What are you trying to do, man?
Let's show you my new gun.
It's very nice. Are you okay? Are you alright? You're doing me a concern. Okay, alright. Dude, Ding dong!
Frank!
Hey! How's it going, man?
It's going alright, how you doing?
Oh, pretty good. Kinda sorry I missed out on all the stuff on Sunday.
What happened on Sunday?
Well, it just seemed like it was particularly busy.
Yeah. Normally it is on Sundays. So most of the people in the town.
I meant to hop on, but then I'm like, let me close my eyes. And then the next thing I know, it's Monday.
Yo, Miss Lewis.
Hey.
How's that coffee? Is it waking you up in the morning?
Not at all. It's actually kind of shitty,
man.
But, you know. You take what you can get, right?
Mm-hmm. How are you doing this morning, Mr. Fletcher?
Doing pretty good, actually.
Yeah.
All slept, rested, ready to go. Although I think I'm more ready than the morning is, because, you know, nothing's much happening.
Yeah.
Take your ambulance, drive through the bank, power slot into 15 people, easy. Look at all those calls you just got.
That is...
Oh my God.
No!
I'm just saying, man, all the calls
the cameras are on there.
Oh my God.
Fair enough. You know what? I'll go stand out in the middle of the road and you just power slot into me. We'll say we was doing some Dukes of Hazzard shit and he was trying to drift me.
Please don't.
That's a fool.
Easy, let's go.
Now listen here, Bowduke. I don't need you hurting yourself out there, okay?
Technically, you'll be hurting me.
Yeah, no, because I ain't doing that.
Why not?
I mean, forgive me if I seem old-fashioned, but I don't feel like power sliding into a coworker today.
Okay, that's fair. That's fair.
Yeah, that's quite old-fashioned. The new fashion is the power sliding into your workers.
Yeah. Oh, God. Multiple points if you're completely sideways.
Oh, Lord.
Should I do Baywatch or nah?
That's the thing. Like, normally I'd be like, go for it! But I'm like, is there anyone at the beach even at the moment?
Nope. But yeah. It's pretty.
That's true! Mm-hmm. You'll have something pretty to look at.
I mean, I got you, but, I mean, the beach, you know.
Ah, you.
Hi ho, hi ho, up to work we go.
Hi ho, hi ho,
hi ho,
hi ho. Oh, you all right there, yeah. Rick Sanchez?
Yeah. I like that. I approve of that reference.
I gotta get one at least somewhere in there.
Hey, one a day keeps the Intergalactic Federal Bureau of Investigations away. You want or you want me to get it, Mr. Fletcher?
What? Oh, I didn't even see that. Rock, paper, scissors? Nah, I'll get it.
I was giving you the option. I was gonna take it, but... Since you haven't got to take one in a bit and you're just itching for it.
Kind of. I'm kind of dying over here.
Yeah, I feel you, man. I feel you.
Well, thanks, buddy. I'll get it.
All right, bud.
If I can get in my damn car. There we go.
Have a good one, friend.
Hopefully. Echo 15 is code 3 to call 2308. Ah! I know how to drive, I swear. Echo 15 is code 6 to call 2308. Okay, this is an ominous. Hey, buddy! How's it going? Oh, good. I'm not getting a response. Ah, ding trees. Well, alright. Hang in there with me, buddy. Gonna go ahead and get you on a stretcher there and get you to the closest hospital. Alright, hang in there, bud. We're almost there. Alright, before I call that closed, making sure there's no further calls. Echo 15 to dispatch, show call 2308 as 1099 and show me 108 at Central MD.
Welcome back, Mr. Fletcher.
Oh, there you are. I like walked up to you and I'm like, my patients, you just passed out on me and got nothing but the cold shoulder.
Yeah, I had to nod it off for a second.
Mm-hmm. Likely story.
Yeah, I mean, when you get old, shit like that happens.
Echo 15 is code 6 to call 2317.
They want me to pick you up when you...
Yo, what happened?
I got crushed into the fucking tree, man.
Yeah, I'm off tree, bro.
Well, I got you, buddy. Don't worry.
Echo's lifting off the Panorama Drive and the southbound Central Pod 1 with two 1016s from call 2310.
No problem, my man. Just be careful. Those trees are unforgiving. Stay safe out there, my man.
Mr. Fletcher, can I get a hell yeah, please?
Hell yeah?
Yeah!
Yeah! What do you...
Spark some enthusiasm in that hell yeah. You gotta give a hell yeah with a mighty fine hell yeah behind it.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Ah, there we go.
That was attractive.
Fell down some stairs.
Man, stairs are bad enough. If you fall down stairs.
Yeah, that's a whole. Oh, you want
not
it?
The stairs.
Oh, okay.
Let's go!
Good luck, have fun to fall in.
Echo 28, jumping code 3, full sending it to call 2321.
I would. You're right there, Ailey.
I hate when people don't know that I'm a lady. Like, I'm a lady.
Look,
they call me sir.
Look, it's a big world out there. Lots of people don't want to assume, or they assume and they assume wrong.
I guess.
Show me code 6 or call 2321.
This is really aggressive. You need a cough drop, I said.
Whoa.
I
said, really?
I took one. Yeah.
It's like, it's one thing to be like, hey, you might need a cough drop. And it sounds like it was like, yo, man, you need a cough drop.
It was.
Jesus. I mean, come on, man.
Probably went to this next show. Show. First, drug lab at 1099 and show us code 3 to call 2399.
We're only but flesh and bone. We don't need people yelling at us over lozenges.
That's so true.
I just want to listen to the song I'm So Excited by the Pointer Sisters and, like, dial it down, like, speed it down to, like, slow. And that's the shift right here.
I'm so excited.
I'm so excited. Jaden!
Hello. Hi.
Hey, what's up?
I don't know.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Jaden, you're doing me a concern.
I'm doing great.
Okay, good. Good. That's a start.
How's the puke on your shoulders?
It's a new uniform. The other one I just burned. So, yeah, thanks for that. In case either of you are wondering about the context, Miss Jaden here decided to puke all over me one day.
Oh, no.
Apparently she's quite glib about it, too.
Well, you should have picked me up in the first place.
Well, you shouldn't have incapacitated yourself in the middle of the street.
Oh, my God. Yes, I know.
Oh, my God. All right, we got someone who fell off their bike. Who wants it?
Me.
You're not even on duty. Jesus.
I got fucking scared. Don't back up on me like that.
I was going... What are you... What? I was going at the speed of sloth.
You... scared me.
I couldn't go any slower. Well, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to give you the spooks.
Yes, he did. Don't let him lie.
Saul, don't make me come over there. I will come over there, and I will look at you angrily.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
You're not nice to me.
Oh, my God.
I will puke on your car.
Please, not again.
Please don't.
He likes me.
It teeters back and forth. I like Jaden one minute, and then the next minute, just there's puke everywhere. So I don't know where I stand with Jaden.
How about you open that window?
No.
Gross.
Yes, gross, of the max.
How about you open that window right now?
No. How about it stays closed, and I stay.
How about I open the door for you?
No. Please. Have mercy. I only just started my shift.
Fine. Give me mercy this time, but next time I'm not. I do something way worse.
Please don't. Wait, what could be worse than puking?
I mean, she could shit everywhere.
Oh, no!
I'm just saying that would be worse.
No, come on, guys.
You know what could be worse?
What?
Puke and shit together.
Why would you? How? How would you?
Sounds like a Thursday night, to be honest.
I don't think that's physically possible, is it?
Nah, I just. Okay, you know.
Can't confirm it is possible.
I don't even want to know how you know. Also, what are you doing? No, stop it. No, stop it! What are you doing? Why?
You should have locked your doors.
I did! Oh, candy. Thank you.
Got so paranoid.
Gee, I wonder why. I worry about that person. Oh joy, she has returned.
Here, you know what? I think me and Jaden will trade spots.
No, you stay there. Please, I beg you. I will give you everything I have.
Alright, roll dice, lowest number.
Oh no.
Frank, if you get lowest, then I move. Jaden, if you get the lowest, I'll stay.
Why you do this to me?
I think you're fucked. For
oh, come on! It's a Monday! Why does this happen on a Monday?
Roll that.
Roll that shit, Frank.
Oh.
Roll it.
Oh, gee, what a surprise. Ah, my ambulance. Here, door's open. Also, we have a call.
Got it.
Okay.
She got it.
Echo 27 is code 3 to call 2325.
If she can, you know.
Frank, I'm gonna say something to you. I'm sorry for puking on you. That was not nice.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Ain't no problem. I won't do anything worse next time, okay? You're fine. You're free from it.
Alright.
I just throw candy at you or ice cream.
I know, that was a pleasant surprise. Messy, but pleasant.
Echo 27 is code 6 to call 2325.
Echo 15, Echo 44, don't barf on the patient.
Echo 28 to all 10-8 units, can I get a mega fuck yeah, please?
Mega fuck yeah!
Hehehehe